and who it was, it just pierced the soul of the community because he was such a big heart and such a good Christian, really faithful gentleman who worked hard to take care of others. And he did that in his last moments. It was very powerful.
But if you would scroll back in time through his post, you would see the three things that Corey loved the most. And I call it the three F's. Because just like me, it's family first. Then it was his faith. Then it was his freedom with his country that he loved.
To bring us together, that we might find the same Christ
of deep, still waters.
I've known him from the fire department for years. I've been in Freeport over 40 years. He was in Buffalo. We went training together. Times we'd go training, you know, we'd put SCBAs on, air packs, and get ready to go into a training, you know, to a fire. And he would say, "I'll bet you a dollar my air lasts longer than yours." And I'll say, "Okay, fine." And damn it, he won. But the best way that I've seen to deal with a loss is behave like Corey would want us to. That's the best way to get over something like this. And one of the best men I knew. But Corey, praise the Lord. Till we meet again.